So, as you can see, winter has arrived already. This it's the 6th of November, and we've got like 40-50 centimeters of snow for the last week or so, mostly yesterday. So time to move some snow. So this is the bales from first cut. A little bit wet, so we like to drain them before we take them in the cutter. Thank you. wondering why I'm not using the Fendt. That is just because haven't put the snow chains on yet. As I said, it is only in the beginning of November, so to have this amount of snow so early is pretty unusual.